Hi YouTube family and friends. Today we're back with another video and we're going to talk about Molly Sugarbush. I took her hair out of braids. If y'all seen the video with the red and blue hair braids, it was red at the bottom and on the sides and it was blue at the top. Well, I just took her hair down from that. And this is after I comb it out and got the dirt out of her hair. Got the dirt out of her hair and everything. So it looks like this. Her great old sugar bush. So I'm going to let her turn around so y'all can see it from each side. This is the side. This is the back of her head. And this is the other side. And that's the beautiful sugar bush face. So I wanted to come and show y'all her hair before I washed it and conditioned it. I wanted to show y'all her hair first. I'm not gonna wash her hair on camera because I got a lot of cool comments and everything for me just washing her hair. So I'm gonna do it off camera and then I'll be back after I finish washing her sugar bush. Okay, I just finished washing her hair and conditioning it. So it looks like this. It's back curly. Like, curly, straight. I don't know. If anybody know the texture of hair, please drop a comment down below and give me an idea. Because her hair is curly. It's real soft. It's like a curly straight. It's curly only in some spots and straight in other. So I don't know what type of hair is that. But it's really, really soft.
Submarine room.
Her hair is really, really soft. So
don't
what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to let her hair air dry. And then I'm going to oil it and straighten her hair. So, yeah. This is my baby's hair. Turn around, Molly, so they can see it.
It's really, really soft.
It just like, really like all over the place. Like soon as we wash it, it like shrivels up. So, this... while ago was the before I washed her hair. This is the after I wash her hair. So basically, I'm just going to brush it and comb it out. And then I'm just going to let it air dry. And then I will be back to straighten her hair. Okay, her hair is done dry. And this is going to be my first time putting the wild growth off in her hair. So, we're gonna see if it makes her hair grow any longer or thicker. So, first thing I'm gonna do is do all her edges. Just with a light. I'm just gonna put it on a real light. Make sure I get it all the way around. And this stuff smells like peppermint. This stuff smells like peppermint to me. Like some strong, strong peppermint. If you like peppermint, then you're like this. I gotta get used to the smell. It's just like way too strong. So I'm just gonna take my hands and just rub it all the way around her edges. Get this side. Make sure I got all her edges. I'm just basically like trying to massage it in, and then I'm just take her hair and just start parting it. Don't have to be neat or anything. Just gonna start taking it and then just putting some off in the inside, just a little. Oh, and make sure you shake this up before you use it. And this worked good for Katrina's hair. Cause her hair is kind of different than Molly's, the texture. And it actually works for her hair and it worked for my hair. So I use this and Katrina used this. And it kept her hair oil for a week, straight. Your hair was like pretty. Okay, I finished oiling her hair, massaging it in. I did not do that on camera because I didn't see a need to do it on camera. But I'm pretty sure you know how to oil your child hair, and I'm pretty sure you know how to massage the oil off in. So, I didn't do that on camera. So now, I'm just like massaging the oil all the way down, trying to get it to go all the way down before I use my new Annie straightening comb. And I bought this off of Amazon. I paid $14 and something for this. Let me turn the bottom. And her hair was up like for 2 months. When I braided her hair was like up for like, I'm gonna say 2 months and a half. And this heats up to like 500 degrees. This is her hair straightened. Turn around, Molly. This is her hair straightened. And this is her hair curly, her natural state curls. See? See what I was talking about with the oil? It just like runs out through her hair. Look at that. That is so gorgeous. Yeah, this is her hair actually straightened. And this is the side that's not straightened. So I'm going to do this side over here. I'm not going to do all of her hair on video. I'm just going to do some of it. Because I'm pretty sure y'all don't want to sit through a long, long video. I mean, just straighten her hair. So I'm just going to do some on video. And then when I finish it, I will come back and y'all see how it looks after I finish her hair. And I don't straighten their hair too often, but when I do, I like for their hair to get straight for like a couple of days, depending on how outside it is, because sometimes it get humid, real humid here. And if you got your hair straightened, just curl right back up like you didn't do nothing to it. Turn on the now. So I'm get your curls in back. And to me, I don't know, but I seem to like this better than a straightening comb. That's just my opinion. It might be the same thing, but I like this a lot better. See? Look. And it's straightened. I'm going to do one more row, and then I'm going to do the rest off the camera. Because like I said, ain't no sense of y'all watching the whole video of me straightening her hair. Because this is going to take a while. This is not something like it's going to take a couple of minutes and then I finish. No, this is going to take a while. And I'm starting at the ends on combing her hair. Because we put it in the ponytail. So I got to comb it out. And I'm just going to massage the oil through her hair that's in the inside of her scalp. And it's just like, basically like combing our hair. That's what it is to me, combing our hair. Okay, this is how it looks. And I will be back to show y'all after I finish all of it. Okay, I'm finished straightening up there. And that got it like as straight as it possibly can. But it still did a good job. But I'm fixing to put half up and half down off of her hair. So her hair's not like all over the place. Turn around, Mama, so they can see the back. So her hair's not all over the place. But her hair did grow a good amount. It's like really, really, really a lot. So I'm going to put half up and half down. I'm going to style it right quick. And then we're going to wrap this video up. Right, she has a lot of hair, like, she has a lot. It's like a lot of thick hair. And it's very, very soft. Just a lot. I mean, that's all I can say. And it's very, very pretty. Okay, so I got this part that I'm put up in a ponytail. Still not straight. Just straight right there. Let me go in over on this side and take some more out. Okay, right here. Oh, I got my spongy. Talking about spongy. I'm putting some edge control on the edges so it can help it go upwards. Like when I say her hair is like, her hair do not cooperate for me. It just like really, really give me a hard time on doing her hair. Because her hair be like, nope, I'm going to do what I want to do. Okay, so I got the edge control on there, so I'm just gonna, whoops, brush your hair. And she hates this brush, because she said it hates when I brush your hair up, but everything is dropping.
You're throwing everything on the ground.
Can you pick it up? Because I'm trying to need the stuff. Just pause it. What's the scrunchie? Where's that one? Sit up. Just imagine doing her hair like this every single day. It's a lot. Okay. So we got this part down and this part over here. I'm going to try to twist it. Turn on. This is where I got her baby hair, so. Let's see. I'm not doing a good job on this because I'm just going to take it down tomorrow and redo her hair for school. But right now, I'm just doing something so her hair won't be like off of her face. Okay, so this is her hairstyle for right now. It's nothing perfect. It's just up in a ponytail. Okay. If y'all look at the camera, Molly. If y'all like this video, give me a thumbs up.
And subscribe at the bottom.